Hello, do you have Craftsman screwdrivers with handles that look like this? Totally covered with a stinky white coating. There's an easy way to get it off. No solvent required, and it comes off quickly. Wire brush and a vise. Let's see what we got. There's the clean side. You know, I've just started cleaning. It could be done better. There's the bad side. Simple. It comes out nice and glossy. Comes out great. That's it.